Scott Smith's legislation aimed at banning books with controversial content from schools has
passed. Some have said this bill deprives students of their right to receive information, creating uncertainty and normalizing censorship. Let's hear more.
Hard to get.
Aren't they all?
Yeah, and whose fault was that?
Well, he said it had to be this one.
I like it as much as mine did.
Oh, so that's where he got this idea. I wish you would have told me sooner.
So, you won't say anything. Not got a rat, right?
No, obviously not.
About that bill you passed.
It happens.
How do you sleep at night?
Just fine. See you later.
I got it. I'll see you at home, son.